I'm the Mercurial Moxie, and I handmake clay sculptures. Today, I'll be making a giant manta ray. I use recycled materials for the armature. I use heavy gauge wire to make the tail armature. Adding liquid clay to the armature ensures that the polymer clay will stick to the surface. I cover the armature with thin polymer clay pieces. These clay pieces were rolled through a pasta machine on the thinnest setting. Let's add some eyes. Here I'm adding a thin piece of clay to make the tail. Time to add the gills. This is the first of many paint coats to come. This will become the wooden base for the sculpture. Painting multiple thin coat layers gives depth and undertones to the skin. Here I'm adding paint to the eyes. I'm adding fine details by flicking paint from the paintbrush. The final step is adding UV resin. I'm pleased with the way that this project turned out. Let me know what you think in the comments. This manta ray is the first sculpture in a series of three. Next up in the series will be the hammerhead shark. Thanks for watching. See you next time.